We have a flag at home at our house that's in a memorial box that my brother had commemorated for my father on Father's Day several years ago when he worked at the U.S. Capitol in Washington, D.C.